lovely to be here today. I am absolutely thrilled to be able to share my children with you, my big ones and my soon-to-be ones. So thank you for having us here today. As you can tell, I've already gone rogue and gone off the program. So my apologies. We just decided we wanted to do things a little differently today. So we started with a voice of singing. We will now go to Esto, les digo. We will follow that up with Laudate Dominum and To See the Sky. That will be the first part of the program from Choralaires here from the high school. Again, thank you for having us, and we hope you enjoy. read as the students are resetting themselves, the last two numbers. We actually are going to probably take this act on the road in the spring in Lancaster County and do the combined number then. We're just going to preview it for you today. We had a minute working on it today, but we want to make sure we're solid when we do it together. So they might sing along from the back, and I'm okay with that. But we're going to definitely sing. I sing because I'm happy up front, which includes one of my favorites, His Eyes on the Sparrow. And then we will finish with Jenga, Imani, Yako, with our guest percussionists, okay, who are over there, Michael Cage and Paige Roberts and Emily Fosnan. Okay, they are fantastic. So we really do hope you enjoy our last bit here.